So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Scott on the return out of the end zone. And not a good return here at all, as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line. Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 12-yard line. They'll start on the ground with Swift. There he goes, left side. Now he's loose up the left sideline. DeAndre Swift moving inside the 20. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia.